One, two, three.
Epic fail. Okay. So it's one, two, three. Okay?
Let's try this again. Take two. One, two, three.
Ahoy, cowboy.
Hello, coffee drinkers. What's happening? I'm here in Brno, Czechoslovakia. Wow. Showing my age there. Let's just say I'm in Brno, I'm in the Czech Republic, and it is laundry time. Just three more shows until the end of the tour. It's crazy. Just heard Friday night in Björbien in Switzerland is already sold out. And I'm about to meet Michael, who is arranging the two shows here in Czech Republic and in Slovakia. Today and in 2 days' time.
How you doing, man?
Hey, man.
Good to meet
so
you.
So good to meet
you. All right, cool, man.
Always vlogging. The camera never stops. But now that laundry, yeah, this is Michael. So now that laundry has been dropped off, I can relax. Are we gonna go have some lunch?
Yeah, we're gonna go have some lunch.
Okay, cool.
We're gonna go to the city center.
Yeah.
Parking across the street.
And let's not be wherever this is, like. I don't know what I did with this hotel, man.
Yeah, it's a little off?
Well, no, the hotel is like some Cold War shit, man. This is
it looks like from Chernobyl. You
know? Yeah, exactly. From like late 70s.
Yeah.
So the hotel is like this, but the gym is brand new.
Oh.
That's why I booked. Okay, this is a bumper sticker that... Custom? You made this?
I had it made on eBay.
Had it made on eBay?
Yeah.
Check this out. So, you know, every city in the world has a pink tank, right? Right? I don't know. Talk to me about this pink tank.
So this pink tank, you know, in 1968, the Russians came in, like into Czech Republic, Brno, Poland, Czech Republic, Slovakia, Poland, and all these countries that were freed by the Allies in the Second World War. So they came here on tanks to like free us. But we were already free since it was like 20 years after the World War. So, and then the Soviet regime has fallen in 1989, and this tank was actually in Prague. Like there was a memoir for all the brave Russian soldiers that freed us in 1968. So this guy, since we were finally free to like say whatever we wanted to say in 1989.
Yeah.
So this guy said like, what the heck is this still doing here? So he like came in there and one night he painted the tank all pink. And like, it was in the news for like a year. Like people were still like, is it okay to do that? Is it? So it was a big thing.
Controversial.
Really controversial.
A real statement. A statement of freedom.
Yep.
Nice.
And so now it's having a tour of...
Ah, so it's not permanently
it's
here.
It's not permanently.
Ah,
it's
very cool.
A tour of Czech Republic.
Nice.
This pink tank, man.
Right. Pink tanks, man. I dig that. Pink tanks at where it's at. It's the music school here in Brno. Now the club is downstairs from it?
The club is other side and downstairs.
Okay, so the club is below the music school. Talk about having a built-in audience upstairs. That's kind of cool.
A pretty familiar sight. This is it. This is the hotel to gig setup. Big Pelican, Little Pelican, gig bag, drum. Here we go.
So instead of bringing my carpet from the hotel today, or should I say Chelsea's flying carpet, we got Michael's carpet for the pedalboard. Pretty awesome. Wow. Wow.
video. That's for my vlog.
Take a couple if you would.
Take like 75.
It's all perfect.
Right, hey, whoa, you think I'm not getting one?
Great show, great night, what an amazing audience. I am totally and utterly toasted. And I still haven't edited the vlog yet. It's 11 o'clock, luckily not an early start tomorrow, but on that bombshell, today's vlog is done. I will show you guys some footage of the show and I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.